Hi there guys, Tom Quire here for Guitar Interactive magazine, back with another review, this time of one of my favourite players' signature guitars. This is the JP16, and this is the 7-string version. Now the JP16 is obviously John Petrucci's signature model, and this is the 2016 version. They tend to do a different reiteration every single year. So the JP16 is kind of just another take on that signature model, and you'll recognise the shape, so on and so forth, instantly, basically. So let's start up at the headstock end, see what we've got, work our way down as normal, and then I'll show you how it sounds. So we've got the classic 7-string style headstock from Music Man with 5 on the top, 2 underneath for our tuners. These are not locking tuners for obvious reasons that we'll see later on, but they're high quality tuners, nice high ratio. Finished in this piano black, which is that kind of non-more metal kind of thing, which obviously suits the Petrucci kind of vibe. And then you'll see straight away that we've got this lovely, really stunning piece of roasted bird's eye maple here. Very nicely figured. And then we've got the Music Man logo and John Petrucci's signature. And then you'll see immediately as well, we've got this locking nut. Okay, so we'll come to the reason for why this is a locking nut later on, but it's a high quality locking nut, again, finished in black. And then if I turn the guitar over, there is our really beautiful bird's eye maple roasted neck. And it's roasted to give this dark color, but the main reason it's roasted is to remove as much of the moisture from the wood as possible so that it remains really, really stable. So you can see the little bits of grain across there. You'll also see there's no truss rod kind of skunk stripe on the back there at all, just because of the nature of the construction of the guitar. Now, if I turn it back over again, we've got a smoky ebony, which is just basically the color, really, smoky ebony color. It's a slightly lighter colored ebony as opposed to that kind of pitch black kind of ebony color. Fretboard. We've got the John Petrucci logo just here, and then the shield inlays, which you'll find on all of his guitars. Medium jumbo stainless steel frets, which are beautifully, beautifully finished, and the whole back of the neck is finished in gunstock oil and a hand waxed finish. So really, the necks, from my personal preference, Music Man necks are about as good as it gets in terms of the feel. You don't get any sticky gloss on there or sticky oil. It's all sort of that waxed finish and gunstock oil that just feels unbelievably smooth as you're playing. So in terms of the speed of this neck and the quality of the finish, it doesn't get a lot better. It's absolutely superb. So moving up to the top of the neck, we've got 24 frets and it's a 5. Count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Screw bolt on neck, so it's really, really secure. We've got this nice contoured cutaway here, and then the body itself is a basswood body, and it's finished in this black lava sparkle finish. And unlike some of the previous Petrucci models, or the more recent Petrucci models, it's not only got the belly cut belt on the back, but we've also got this just here as well, which is a feature that's come back again for this particular model to make it super, super comfortable, and it really works as well. So in terms of what we've got hardware-wise, we've got a couple of 7-string style DiMarzio Illuminator pickups. Okay, so just those two there. We've got a Floyd Rose 1000 Pro. Now this is an update of the Floyd Rose. It's incredibly smooth, slightly different sort of fine tuners on the end of the actual bridge there as well. And it's super solidly made, very, very good in terms of returning to pitch, obviously because of the locking nut as well. Just an update basically that's really useful. And then we've got the standard Petrucci three-way switch, the very small kind of switch that's located just here. There's nothing up here on this guitar because there's no piezo bridge or anything in terms of mixing in acoustic style sounds. This is all magnetic in terms of its sounds. And then we've got this little button here basically for the volume control, doubles as a up to 20, plus 20 dB boost in any pickup position. And that's actually controllable, the amount of boost, via this little preamp here. This is a custom made preamp that Music Man put into these guitars. It's sort of, you know, voiced by John Petrucci in terms of how much gain and where the gain occurs. And you can change that with just a small screw in there for the amount of gain that you want, as I say, up to 20 dB. And then in the middle position, you can actually split both pickups and get an out of phase parallel kind of single coil sound, which is super cool. And in terms of the way the pickups work, in the bridge position, we get the bridge humbucker. In the middle position, we get both humbuckers together. And then we get the neck humbucker in the third position. And then obviously in the middle again, we can split. So we'll start with clean tones, have a listen to how it sounds. We'll start in the bridge position. It's a 7-string, so it's got that kind of nice fat bottom end. The neck is very approachable in terms of playability as well. So listen to the bottom end, we get this. And the first thing you'll notice, those are high output pickups, so we're slightly breaking up that clean tone. Lovely warm bottom end. So if we go into the middle position, now we've got both humbuckers together. And And then we'll split that, okay, for obvious reasons, to check out the parallel sound that we get, and we get this kind of sound. It's a bit thinner and more kind of like a quacky kind of sound. So that's actually quite useful for kind of... kind of funk sounds, or if you've got a massive amount of kind of crystalline delays and choruses, that works quite nicely. So we'll put that back in again, and then we'll try the neck humbucker out as well on a clean tone. Really, really lush sounding. It's that classic kind of Petrucci-esque kind of arpeggiated chordal kind of sound that you get. So we'll switch over to some overdrive and have a listen to how it sounds. And then with the overdrive, we'll check out the boost as well. So let's do that now. Okay guys, so we switched over to our overdrive channel on the studio amp, and now we've got this with the bridge pickup. Fair amount of gain going on here, but it's a great way to demonstrate the boost as well. So not a ridiculous amount of gain, but as we hit that boost, so you can hear what that effect that's having. That's really fattening up the sound and adding a lot more gain, pushing the front of the amp a lot harder. So in the middle position, no boost, we get this. Nice kind of punchy kind of sound in the middle position, but then when we split it, we've got that lovely quacky out of phase thing going on. So finally, in the neck position, I'm going to demonstrate the boost again here as well. So in the neck position, we've got this. Engage the boost. So tons of cool sounds out of this guitar. That effectively gives you four sounds from a three-way pickup selector switch. So all in all, a really, really great guitar. The JP series, including the JPX and the Majesty as well, all of those kind of John Petrucci guitars from Music Man have been superb, both in terms of tone and playability and construction. This is no exception. It's a beautiful looking guitar, a little bit more subtle than some of the John Petrucci guitars we've seen of recent years. So it might appeal more to kind of the guys that like that more subtle kind of vibe. But you've still got enough bling with the back of the neck, having that gorgeous kind of roasted bird's eye maple on there. So all in all, an amazing guitar, available in 6-string version of Well. Comes with a hard case, a nice deluxe hard case, and all the accessories you would want. So hope you've enjoyed the review, guys. Obviously check out the text as well in the magazine, and I will see you next time.